Lord addressed Job out of the storm. Over the course of history, there have been a number of storms we have had to weather. Some of us have lost loved ones. Some, if not all, illness, particularly with COVID-19. Some financial insecurity, and all the storms of our hearts. Some of us may even see the gates of death and darkness and have lost hope. In many ways, this is like Job. Job endured a suffering that was seemingly everlasting. Yet he did not lose his relationship with our Lord.